Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following error notification while I try to access my Facebook account, and it shows your account has been disabled. You cannot use Facebook because your linked Instagram account is disabled, and also they mentioned the exact reason for your disabled account. So how to fix this issue? And the one and only way to fix this issue is just send the request form to Instagram team. So how to do it? So just open your Google Chrome or any other web browser, and then search accessing and downloading your Instagram information and hit to enter. So here you can click to access this Instagram help page, and they ask for the one question: what best describes your issue? So here you can select data access. So the second one is, how can we help you with your data access request? So here you can select, I have an Instagram account but I cannot access my data. So then followed by, they ask some details. So on the first one is full name, and this is your original name. And the next one is Instagram username. So here you can enter the disabled Insta user ID. And they ask for my country. So here you can select your native region. And the final one is email address, and this will help you to know about your request form status. So once you fill all the sections and also tick to enable these terms and conditions, and then click to send this request. So once you send this request, you can wait for the maximum of 48 hours, and this is for disabled Instagram account. So at same time, if you want to be able to access your Facebook account also, just send one more request form to the Facebook team. So by simply open your Google. So now this time you can search accessing and downloading your Facebook information. So here you can click to access this Facebook help page. So same way, you can fill all the categories. So I hope after you send this request form, they will immediately verify your account details. But friends, remind one thing, if you already post any unwanted contents in your Facebook or Instagram, so there is no possible to reach your account details, because you can read this Insta and Facebook community guidelines. So anyway, for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.